They're both working late again. Stay out of Denska. Sorry, Mom.
All right, kiddo, let's head home.
Let's give you some color. That's more like it. This will be pure gold. Or, you know, yellow. Nice. Let's go with blue this time. Yeah, that was the right choice. Okay, you're gonna be something special. And under a full moon. I think I'll call you Luna. You like that? You're my best one yet. Wanna hang out?
Buddy. Oh, look who's here.
Incoming!
Nice shot.
Nice one.
Janie, watch it.
Come on, you big baby. I missed you by a mile.
That ain't even your slingshot. You took it from my room.
Finders keepers. Wake up, freak.
Wow, what's for lunch, Ash? Oops.
Oh, what's this? Your little coloring?
Give it back.
Come and get it.
Right here, B! Ugh.
I said give it.
Nope. The heck?
Give me that.
Oh
no.
That's so sad.
Oh.
Gonna what, little man?
Hey, let's put him on the trail.
Ooh, he can hang out with the lighthouse ghost.
See ya.
Don't be scared, Ash.
Maybe Mom's right. Maybe I shouldn't hang out around here anymore. But I just... It still feels like home. Ugh, that purple stuff. Keep seeing more and more of it. Whatever it is, it's gumming up the tram's gears. Looks like I'm stuck here. My pages? How did they get all the way over here? I hope they're not lumping me in with those bullies. That can't be the wind doing that. Something weird going on here. I'll just get my pages back, then figure out how to get back to Denska. That page, like it has a life of its own. There's no ghost. Ruined. What the? Luna? Okay, that's not how I imagined you sounding. How can this be? Hey! We're in the wall now. You want me to point the brush there? Wow, this might take some getting used to. Painting makes those light up? Oh, this is incredible. Wait, where are you going now? More of my pages! Let's see how they look on the wall. You want me to paint that? Tulip. Okay, some grass will be nice for you to walk on. Some plants? Sure, why not? Something to keep you warm and cozy, huh? You got it, Luna. Of course. What kind of campfire would it be without any stars? This is unbelievable. What are you? Just a splotch of paint? Great. I picked up a hitchhiker. Okay then, splotch. You know, you guys really aren't living up to the whole scary lighthouse ghost thing. Sure, this looks totally sturdy. This looks like... Did I draw this? I used to draw these things all over town when I was little. But I don't remember this one. How did it get here? Whoa! What's going on back there, Splotch? Okay, then. Just incredible. This brush is awesome. Never thought I'd see one life-sized. Oh, I really hope I'm not dreaming. Whoa! You're alive? Hi there. Any chance you can help with this? Whoa, that's one way to do it. Thanks. Maybe she can help me get back to Denska. Purple stuff, the darkness. I didn't realize it had gotten so bad. And what if it spreads up here? Oh, my painting lit this part up, here, in the lighthouse. You want me to do that? To paint this whole town back to life. Thing is, I won't be able to do much if I'm still stuck here.
Luna! Where'd you go?
I think I need to light up all these bulbs by painting underneath them. No, some of that darkness is up here. You can't get past that stuff, huh? You want me to paint that? Okay.
Well, what do you think?
Whoa! What's going on? Are you charging me up somehow? Whoa! Cool! This is like super paint. Okay, Luna. Coast is clear. That switch looks promising. You're right, Luna. Denska should be beautiful again. I'll do it.
Bye, Luna. See you later.
Looks like my first stop will be the fish market. Can't even remember the last time I spotted a little Cecil the sea lion around here.